please help me welcome him to the stage, Mr. William H. Brown, Jr.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Praise God. We're going to do a piece entitled Imperfection. This piece was written for my daughter, Mrs. Patrice Brown Sterling. And I know there's a lot of parents out there can identify with what we're sharing. I find very disturbing situations of this world. When one gives of their possessions of themselves, it's not to be taken for granted. It's a gift designed and does not come from this world. Whether it be mother, father, husband, wife, grandfather, grandmother, whether it be uncle, aunt, child, cousin, a total stranger. It's a blessing designed to help one weather the storm. It's like the fine design and quality weaved into a majestic fabric, woven for his beauty to withstand the purpose of his fabrication, a garment made to fit. First, the gathering of the resources, the weaving, the dyeing, the fit, the style, then the sewing. And these are just some of the preparations for a fine garment to enhance the beauty of, to show the curves therein, to accentuate the muscle tone, to give the aura of its intended wearer's disposition, which now has become the wearer's own body.